Hi there, Eric Bakker, naturopath from New Zealand. Thank you for checking out my video again. I always appreciate it. Interesting study. I like looking at studies all the time. The study conducted recently in Russia, IMTO University, March 2019, I believe it is, a very recent one, where they had a look at probiotics added to yogurt. They got 150 volunteers and they checked out their microbiome on day 1 and on day 30, and they gave people 125 milliliters of yogurt in the morning and in the evening, just a small amount, with probiotics added. And what they found, of course, every microbiome of each person was slightly different, but they did notice an increase in the bifidobacteria across the board in general. Now, of course, more bifidobacteria will also allow the body to break lactose down more effectively, which will confer benefits to the human host, both in terms of boosting immunity, because bifidobacteria have a big effect on immunity, but also by providing the body with more protein, like more amino acids, for example. But having increased bifidobacteria, other studies I've read have shown it reduces the body's ability to develop cardiovascular disease, cancer, and diabetes. So again, another study showing that probiotics, when fortified in foods, are very beneficial for your health. Don't let people pull the wool over your eyes and tell you that probiotics are a waste of time and they're useless. The Russians have been studying probiotics now for well over 100 years, and the benefits are profound. Thanks for tuning in.